ice encased his armor. Like winter on a glass pane, his eyes red, like embers in a fire. Lean on me.
Sent my youngins to get mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is. I've too many mouths to feed.
What kind of mother are you?
More food for the rest now.
Come on, come on. Second,
take it easy.
You're a heartless man. I have coins. Yeah.
My old home. Not like you's got to be experienced.
What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fish Gulper's finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut to your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
All right, so be it.
Don't know how it happened, but Fish Gulper swallowed the hammer!
Thanks, Witcher.
Maybe I should send you man to the creek.
So, will you try again?
Let's do this. Let's fight.
Get out the hammer versus Fish Gulper, the rematch.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Yes, we might have known. The Witcher took Fish Gulper and fish plowed his gob. Near warmed my heart to see him renovate his head. You've still smithy to defeat. No reason to wait.
Used to be wagons showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon, lard, red sausage.
What was that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret, it's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
anything interesting? A game of Gwent. How about it? Thank you.
greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Hold on.
And this be the witch.
Ooh.
You won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
I know you from somewhere.
Oh!
Trusty arms for all sorts, steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk. Engraved knuckle dusters for the ladies.
Master quality weapons. You capable of making them?
Who do you think I am? A Tory?
A Tory?
The master craftsman of Novigrad. Why, everyone's heard of him. Says he's retired now, so no. Ain't no one can do what you ask.
Show me your wares. If we get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man. Hear about the job. Seems you got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast that come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. And then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
See if I can learn what's out there.
Don't hit me, sir.
Perfect.
Ghouls dug up the graves, and the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kids. Dug up. No tools used, though. Grave's been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me. Here sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
Thief! Skulls he stole. My skulls. Ought to dig up his own.
There she is. Right on cue.
Thank you.
Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Found him in the grave hag's lair. In her cauldron, to be precise. Want me to go on?
Might not even said that much.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.